gonna walk through a round of this workout with you. We're starting hands and knees, we're going into the inverted press. 10-second warning. Alright, hips up in the air, heels high, slow down, everything pushes up, butt stays high, can. Elbows go straight back, shoulders pull back and down. Pushing through the palms of those hands, digging through the balls of those feet. Remember, if you start to fatigue during this, you can always bend your knees more, get your butt closer to the back of your legs, and put less stress on your shoulders. Breathe out as you press. Breathe in on the way down. Out as you push away. Go 5 seconds into the lunges. All right, stepping back, T-Rex arms. Arms go out, rotate. Breathe out as you rotate. Breath in, arms down, breathe out. Okay, legs turned out, into that sumo squat, hips over your heels, knees are pulling back. Nice and slow, arms out if you need, chest tall. Dig the heels in, press up, squeeze the butt. Real slow on the descent, make sure you keep good form. Halfway. Keep pushing. Keep trying to open those hips. Breathe in on the way down, breathe out on the way up. All right, we're going hands and knees. Knees are just going to float above the ground. 5 second holds. Breathe halfway. Switch. 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 Switch again. Switch it. And one last.